Hello, and welcome back to another session of Valkyria Chronicles. I hope you guys are doing well, as always. And it has been like 3 to 4, or maybe 5 days, since I did another recording of Valkyria Chronicles, because this game takes too long. Because, Jesus Christ. This game... Let us go back for a sec here. I feel like, right, I should be doing these Valkyria Chronicles sessions like on the weekend, right? So I could just only pump out the 2 episodes. The only 2 episodes I've got. For Saturday and Sunday. And for like the weekday. I want to, you know, do another series, a different game. So that's what I want, you know, that's what I'm playing at the moment, because Valkyria Chronicles takes too long. It takes too long. Like, 2 fucking missions here. There's 1 mission here, so... Alright, that's alright. We might finish off chapter 12 as well. And we've got another, like, 7 more chapters. From 11, so yeah. So, basically, if I recall correctly, previously... On the last session, we infiltrated 1,000. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we saw a goddamn. What's his face? Is it Gruger? Gruger? Let's check it in our personnel. Is it personnel? It's not personnel. Is it in our glossary? Fuck it. I'm assuming his name is Gruger, right? And we saw him backhand some dude, and we killed him as well. And, unfortunately, most of the Darksons were in labor, you know, for the Empire in 1,000. And the whole point was to, you know, set them free. But as soon as we destroyed, the train, what's his face was on, the Empire's... lackeys, shall we say, just burned down the concentration camp. Hence, like, a shit ton of Darksons died. So, it wasn't a win-win situation, unfortunately. Did we really win? Not really. But at least we got... What's his name? Shit, I forgot his name. Was it Zach? Zaz? Yeah. He joined our... The little agent. We gone. Damn, I've... clearly, I have, been up to date, so let's just go right in. I don't want to hold us up too much here.
Everybody gather round. I've got our orders. The target is on Gallia's northern coast. The enemy's entrenched along the shore, flanking the industrial region up north. Squad 7 has been given one of their camps at Marbury to suppress.
Looking at the map, seems there's nothing there but big cliffs and open sand.
As you approach the cliffs, the beach slopes up steeply. Their camp is at the top. The path leading up there is narrow, meaning infantry will have to take the lead here. That said, they've lined the cliffside with gunnery to combat incoming foot soldiers.
You telling us to dodge bullets running across an open beach with nothing for cover? Boss, I may be catty, but I ain't got 9 lives here.
Stop your complaining. We're soldiers, Rosie. Ain't no such thing as a safe mission. Dangerous or not, it's our job to get the job done as best we can.
You don't gotta... I know that, all right?
You're right. If we just charge in, you'll be facing a hailstorm of bullets.
Welkin, any more brilliant ideas for another of your crazy plans?
Sorry, but I don't have any silver bullets for this one. What we need is some way to blind the enemy while we advance.
A way to blind them.
Ugh, this is just great.
Come on, let's stay positive about this. Tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits.
Combat on the feast, huh? We sure got some kind of luck, don't we?
Well, getting down about it now won't help anything. Let's just do what we can.
If we could... They may not need 9 lives.
Well, the guy's name is Zaka, so that's what I've learned through that, as well as intense shit going on down at the shore. Alright.
Somebody said tomorrow's the feast, right? I forgot all about it this year.
Is the feast Christmas?
Hey now, do you guys even know the reason for this holiday?
Reason? It's the day you give presents to the guy you like, ain't it?
Yes, but no. The Feast of All Spirits is the day all the spirits in Gallia share their love. They say the practice of giving gifts to those you love came from that belief.
Back in the day, people gave presents to everyone important to them, not just lovers.
So it's like Christmas Day, but it turned to Valentine's Day for some reason.
Bingo! Give the man a prize! For a big grizzly bear, you sure know your stuff.
How gracious of you to say. Though I like to think I'm more of a teddy bear.
Largo, Rosie, may I have a moment?
Sure. I'm surprised to see you in the lounge. What's up?
Would you accept these gifts?
This is from before.
These dolls are darks and good luck charms. I wanted to give them to you and Rosie.
Why to us?
I've always wanted to be your friend, from the first day. We may have had our share of disagreements, but you've helped me more than I can say. I'd like to use the feast as an opportunity to grow a little closer to both of you.
I see. You know, seeing Fausen gave me a lot to think about. Plus, I've been wanting to talk to you for a while now, too.
Well, easy down, Largo.
For being so young, you got some perspective. Still a little bullheaded, though. Thanks for the lucky charm. And for coming out here, Isara.
Largo, thank you so much.
I can't take it.
God damn it, Rosie.
Rosie, you ain't a kid here. Quit being so damn stubborn already.
You shut it. Look, I got no need for presents from dark hairs, okay?
I understand. I'm sorry. I'll be on my way now.
Yeah, I think I'm done too.
Look, I know you've been wanting to apologize. Just out and say it already, damn it.
Look, shut up. I know, okay? I know, but I can't just change overnight. I'm not that big a person.
It always have to be so complicated, doesn't it? Alright, we've got some interesting extra story here. Just little side stories. As my chair creaks. I don't even know if my chair creaks.
We need some kind of plan.
I don't even know if the mic picks up my chair creaking is what I meant to say. Alright, so here goes, Welkin.
Welkin!
Mold!
His hands is the little... What they call, as I, but par. It's like pick. Oh fuck it.
What
fuck
happened
it.
To you? You're covered in dirt, Alicia.
Yeah, funny story about that. Anyway, I've got something I want to show you. Come see. Look real close at my hands.
I'm guessing it's an inset. Yep. Let's see what Welkin's gonna say here.
That's... You found a mottled vagabond.
A mottled vagabond, guys.
They're migratory butterflies, but they shouldn't be in Gallia at this time of year.
It's pretty rare, then?
They call it a vagabond because it never stays in one place. They're hard to find. I've tried to hunt one down more than once before, but I never had any luck.
Not even Welkin himself.
Then you like it?
Absolutely. Thank you, Alicia. But you've still got to tell me how you found it. I'm amazed.
Me and Hans caught it.
Mayank!
You and Hans? Wait, is all that dirt?
I've never been bug hunting before. I got a little mud plastered. I mean, tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits. I wanted to get you something you'd like. I brainstormed on what you might like best, and this is what I finally came up with.
Wow. Thank you.
Not the most romantic gift ever, but it seemed right for you.
Now it gives a welcome to heart on here.
You went to all that trouble for me? Thank you, Alicia. I'm happy I got to see such a rare specimen, but I'm even happier at the sentiment.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you.
Welkin? They say if you give a present to the guy you like on the feast, things will go well for you. I hope things go well for the two of us. I mean...
Huh?
You're Welkin, man.
Me too.
He's gonna get it. Alright, back to Zara here.
Zara, I don't think Rosie really meant to hurt you.
Oh, some continuation here.
No, I know that, Mr. Zaka. But I do wonder if dreams of a future in which we're all equal will only bring pain.
No, don't get impatient on me. Getting close to somebody takes time, Isara.
Yeah, it takes fucking 11 chapters, apparently.
People don't just change overnight. That said, nothing in this world doesn't change.
Yes, I know. Even if slowly, change will happen.
Exactly. So don't let it get you down. She's just worked up over tomorrow's operation.
Tomorrow's op? Oh, that's right! I need to speak with Welks about the plan.
What plan? You come up with a solution for those guns?
If we modify something I've been developing, it may provide our ground troops protection. I'll go speak with Welks about it now. Goodbye.
Goodbye? Hey, Isara! And she's gone. Those two really are siblings. They get into something and they're in their own world.
What could be the protection we need? Is it going to be like a massive ass smoke bomb comes in?
Hey, boss. We got a plan today?
Well, Isara and I came up with a little something last night.
Speaking of, Isara still isn't here, is she?
I apologize for being late. Welks, it's done.
You finished in time.
Yes, these smoke rounds should help keep our foot soldiers safe from
fire. Who would have thunk, hey?
Smoke rounds?
Big ass smoke bombs.
A new type of tank cannon rounds. They don't do any damage, but they create a smoke screen. If we run through those, we'll be able to move without being sighted.
And you just finished them now? So you didn't sleep at all last night, huh?
The Sevens are like my family. Alicia, Rosie, Largo, Mr. Zaka, Welks, little Hans, too. I don't want... None of you can die. If those smoke screens can protect you even a little, it'll be well worth it.
Isara, you...
Nice going, kiddo. With these things, we'll be practically invisible.
Yeah, this battle just got a lot less scary. Thanks, Isara.
All right, let's get ready.
All right, let's save here before I cough myself to death here. All right. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit under the weather. I'm not fully ill. I hope I'm not going to be ill, like, tomorrow. Get, like, a fucking sore throat. But after these, I don't know, how many? Five little scenes we've got. I don't know if it's obvious to you guys, but I think that they're putting up the D flags onto Sarah here. I mean, I did say this before when, like, long ago? Largo was talking something. I don't remember. But if Asara dies here, it won't be good for my heart here. So let's go right in. But I think it's a bit too obvious. After all that, if Asara doesn't die, I'll be amazed. Canonly. Shit. Oh shit, I haven't been reading, I've just been... Alright, so let's you'll begin at this entry point and work your way toward the enemy camps. Alright, so we're somewhere here at the, I'm guessing, coast. And we have to get ourselves round. Occupy the enemy base camp. Climb the slopes leading up from the water and make a beeline for that camp. There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacement all along the coast. Use your tank as a shield and keep the smoke screen rounds coming if you want to arrive in one piece. The second issue is the concrete defense bunkers that lie beyond the crest of the slope. They're incredibly resistant to attack and may take quite some time to take out. It'll slow you down. They do have a weakness though. You can do major damage to them by attacking the gun at the front or the rear doors. They may well have backup store of Ragnite fuel out back. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to set it off. That's alright. Maybe a sniper? If your shock troopers have classed up to elites by now, you could also use their flamethrowers to take them down. Oh shit, we forgot to upgrade! Fuck! Those flamethrowers are also effective against crouching foes. Keep that in mind as you plan an attack. Yeah, because fucking the last thing we did, they were like goddamn flamethrower dudes. Holy shit. Alright. We can actually exit the book mode. It's all good, guys. Do we even have enough? We've been doing a shit job. I'm not gonna lie. We've been doing a shit job. A fucking shitty ass job. No, we're not getting the turns. Look, after 11 chapters, I have not been getting the turns right. I have to complete this fast and furious. Oh, I don't even know how though. It's because I'm going in blind here. Oh shit! Can we? Oh my fucking god! Is level 10 like the highest you could get? Yeah. Do they have flamethrowers now?
Good. Okay, you've earned clearance for a new order.
Oh, all units attack. All right, that's not bad. Don't mind that. Nope, there's more. What the fuck? There's more. Like, what the hell? Holy shit! All right, let's upgrade some armor, man. I don't even know if we even put on like the weapons we got from Cordelia. The hell's Shamrock? The fuck's Shamrock? Is that the new tank? Alright, sure. Let's buy that. Don't mind that. I don't even know anymore. I don't even know anymore what to do. I want to upgrade our machine gun, yeah. Firepower boost? That's 12 fucking K! You're fucking having a laugh, mate. Oh, these are the M10s. Alright, so if I switched it... Alright, so they're both different guns. Damn, I'm a fucking idiot, actually. So they've... Mag M4, 10s, and MJ... Alright. So maybe I should be equipping the MT... The M... What are they fucking called? The M11s. Yeah, the mags. As I cough again. Sorry about that. I'm not gonna edit that shit out. Especially if I'm doing long ass episodes. As a a pod here. Should we get that firepower? We don't even need. Oh no, actually, yeah, sure. Why not? We need the firepower because I have been seeing that it takes more shots. Obviously, it takes more shots for the is it called Lancer? Lancer, yeah. It takes more shots for the Lancer to kill a tank than it is to the Edelweiss itself. I mean, yeah, that is probably obviously, but I wanted so the Lancers could do the same damage as a tank would do. So that's my logic right there. Man, let's just go back. Let's get this shit done. And how we spent 20 minutes already, just me scratching nothing. I was gonna say scratching my ass and doing shit. But let's go in, let's complete this. Let's not give a fuck attitude here. And just go in. Just go in. Oh shit. I'm also tired as well. So that's good, isn't it? Been sleeping quite late these past few days. So who's that? So Zaka is. I understand. That's interesting. All right, Oscar, you motherfucker. You didn't even do shit when we were on the fucking. Goddamn. That took a while to say out. When we versus goddamn Gregor, General Gregor, he was missing his shots, didn't hit those shots that I wanted. I could only trust Marina, she's the only one who could satisfy my needs. Oh, we need a shock trooper actually. Alright, we'll just put Lag over there. Let's. Rosie, down here, we need Homer. If we're gonna get two goddamn tanks on the go. Let's get another Vice, who the fuck's. Oh yeah, I know who Vice is. Is that another shock trooper? Do we need another. Nah, it's alright. I trust myself here. Alright, let's go.
Now, let's begin the operation.
Yeah. Oop, oh shit. Never mind. I was gonna say I wanna change my clothes.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses. Squad 7, move out!
Yeah, I think I'm legit sick. Like, I'm gonna get ill tomorrow. Cause it's fucking cold. Even though there's like a fucking Mahita.
Here we are. Marbury Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
I mean, you got some of those,
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy.
You got those. Oh, I was gonna say trenches, but there's no trenches. I mean, the barricades. Right. Aim the at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy.
That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Okie doke.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
Alright, thanks, Zaka.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Zaka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
That means it's gonna get harder. Yay. holy shit. What the fuck? Alright.
The hunt begins.
Marina? Holy shit. Is somebody's knocking on my chamber door, by the way? Good thing I have this bird's eye view. Well, not a bird's eye view, but right at the front door to see who's there. Apparently the guy just pissed off, so. What's that? Invulnerable gun. Oh, is that the camera over there? I don't even know what to fucking do. That's the best, dad. Alright, so I'm assuming we're gonna, put a smoke, like, around here, maybe? Oh, Shamrock.
Entering combat.
What a cool name, Shamrock. Alright, here we go.
The smoke screens will dissipate a short while after they're fired, Welks.
Yeah, I know that. Sorry.
Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Well, thanks for implementing that, Sega.
Understood. Let's be careful.
Isara Smoke 1. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's drop it down. Jesus Christ, that's a massive smoke. Holy shit. I was not prepared for that.
No problem, boss.
Alright, let's see if Ida could go through the smoke.
Well, think you can flip through?
I can't even see shit as well. What's around here? Yeah, fuck that, I'm gonna take the fucking camp.
Please continue as you are.
Yo, fuck this dude. Ika. Good job.
Perfect. Just keep up this pace.
Alright. So where is she at now?
Alright, we've cleared the beach.
We managed to avoid the threat of the enemy's machine guns, at least for now.
Well, are they still gonna hit? That's the million-dollar question. Are they still gonna attack us? All right, let's move Wait Shamrock going. Let's move Shamrock into the. Whoa! I like this mobility. I'm liking this one. You may compete with the Edelweiss, yeah.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in
enemy
one spot.
Sighted.
Oh! Careful. Who's that? Can't even see shit. Can we throw the motor down? No, we can't. Well, at least we can stay here. Don't see anything to hit us. Well, maybe we can. I don't even know if. But let's just try to get everyone through the fucking beach. Advice. Yeah, just stay in the smoke. Where's our engineers? We need our engineers. Right next to our.
Well, think you can.
My body's yours to use.
To provide ample support for your foot soldiers.
Can I make a good shot here, though? Yeah, you can.
A good target, huh?
Nice. Good job, Homer.
My turn, okay?
Alright, let's bring Alicia over. I don't even know where she's going. Sure, why don't you investigate up? No, so close. Faffed about a bit. There's a tank over there, holy shit. Alright, where's Lago?
Been waiting here.
Yes, you have. You have been waiting there. You. Why you don't have more AP, bro? At least we got the Shamrock there. I mean, his goddamn Shamrock's. Back isn't turned, so I guess it's a plus. But I think we've moved about everyone except Marina there. But everyone is looking good to go. I want to see if those turrets can hit us. If it is, that's going to be problematic. Alright, dude coming from the right. There's the tank. What was it? A medium tank? How much is gonna do to the Shamrock? Shit, that's a lot. Taken. Seems like it's similar to the Edelweiss, like when it started. I hate when they do this shit. Like,
under light fire.
Oh shit, Shamrock could actually die. Yeah, they don't... Apparently they don't kill our tanks, even though we're like all beaten up and shit. Let's start off with Claudia here. With a good repair on Shamrock. Should be full health.
Thanks, buddy.
Wow. We could die if if played wrong here.
Been waiting here.
Holy shit. Okay, so that solves the question that holy shit. Okay, that solves the question that fucking the turret still target. So we need another smoke here. It's not like people left the post.
Hurry with that reload, they're getting away.
Oh, easy now. Is that Zaka right there? Talking a bit of smack.
I'll take care of it.
Alright, Vice, get up. Well, first take Lago.
Medic!
Fight this thing! I'm almost there!
You've got to help! Please!
Alright, Vice, get up. I don't think we're trapped. So that was a waste of AP.
Their gunfire is exceptional.
Oh, that's problematic. I actually forgot to switch the guns as well.
Let's do this thing.
I guess everyone's gonna move up here. I mean,
new target sighted.
Oh shit! That whoa! Do we all have flamethrowers? Is this a flamethrower? This does look like a flamethrower we have.
Right here I go.
All right, Ica.
I see one.
I'm going
I
in.
See one.
Cover me.
Oh, you see more than one. Yeah, throw a nade.
Oh, they're afraid.
I see one.
Just can I not?
Try to keep an eye.
Oh shit, we gotta throw it before I can die here. Wow, that's a really look, it wasn't the best life decision I've made. But at least we know there's like there's a shit ton of people here. We have to get here. How the... What the fuck? Alright, no. Alright, Shamrock, get your ass up here. Oh, shit. I don't even know if we can even hit this dude. Yeah, fuck off, man.
Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted.
Found us an enemy.
Wait, hold on. There we go.
Man down.
I mean, this is Shamrock doing something there. Oh, dude, alright, I see why it looks like we're going all the way around. Well, nothing much the Shamrock could do here.
Enemy sighted.
Oh. I don't even know. Who's this?
Let's
Rosie.
This
yeah, I think. Wait, we have. The mag. Whoa. Rosie, please.
Enemy.
Ain't no stopping me.
Yeah, we've got a fucking flamethrower. What the fuck?
You hear me?
Yeah, just burn this fucker, right? No, it isn't a... What? It isn't a flamethrower. It is a gun. But at least Rosie's just like right in their faces there. Oh, shit. Let's hope Marina could, Actually, I should be bringing the Shamrock, like, over.
Understood.
Ah, I guess we could use Marina to go up the ladder next turn. Hey, good shot, mate.
Go down.
Well, that's a lot of shots, Rosie. Jesus. Surprised the guy isn't dead. Oh shit, oh, I mean this is a good place for Shamrock here apparently. Under holy fire. Shit, holy shit. Maybe it's not a good place. Oh, the thing is, right? Shamrock could die this turn, I think. If they do the two. Yeah.
No.
Oh shit, he's actually down.
Sorry.
Can we bring him back? I don't think we can, no. Alright. Why do you have to make my fucking life difficult, alright?
The hunt begins.
Alright, let's move up.
New prey sighted.
Alright, there's one.
Ready and waiting for
your That's it, we only got target one sight. Can we can't see shit down there. And we can't see shit there. We need to bring one of our dudes. We need to bring one of a lancer back. Yeah. I think after we've done this, I think we're gonna upgrade the Shamrock. We'll get the good stuff. He is. I hate when this fucker. Go up. Go. Yep. Why? Right. Why? Oh, right. You got the wrong thing. That's why.
Here I come.
That's what I hate about this. I mean, you gotta, you just gotta, oh, it's crouch. Yeah, crouching apparently just like reduces damage. I mean, I get it. I mean, I wish it was more of a crouching behind cover and then you could do like a little flank for it. All right, at least you just throw a nade over here. Just fuck this dude over. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ, this guy's like unloading. Unloading and unfolding. Sure, why not? Claudia, get up. Thing is, yeah, we can't bring our tank over here. Maybe we could bring the Shamrock? I don't even know. Hey, fuck off. Oh shit, that is a lot of damage. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh shit. Fuck me. I was too slow.
Your body's yours to use.
Fuck. Clearly I have lost my touch in this game.
Medic.
Just a little longer. Almost there.
Yeah, you know what sucks? I was fucking crouching as well, like... Okay, I mean, I know I'm a... Just fuck this guy over, man. Sick of tired, this mofo. The fuck was that, Homer? Alright, let's bring the goddamn Edelweiss over.
Here we go.
Oh my god, this is like slow as fuck. Yeah, the Shamrock was... Much more better.
Think you can flip through?
I think we can make it if we do it again. So I get to meet the fucking tank.
Combat.
Yeah, fuck that dude.
Hostile sighted.
Fall to Shoot to kill. What's this? Sure, why not, I guess.
Underminer fire.
Yeah, that heavy tank has really pissed me off.
Damage minimal.
Yeah, Homer's gonna have to bring himself up here. Holy shit, what the fuck? Holy shit, why there's like no rest there? Legit no rest for the wicked here. Alright, now if Homer dies here, this is probably gonna be GG.
Enemy spotted.
Yeah, it's GG guys. It's GG. Clearly Homer could not. Fuck me. Alright, move fucking back.
Don't fail me now. Enemy sighted.
Get your ass back, mate. I fucking swear, I will just like kill. Let's just put down a smoke here as well. You know, for the shits and giggles, I guess. Alright, move back. Whoever that was, I'm so sorry. I think it was Marina. Yeah, we need to bring more people.
Let's do this thing. New target sighted.
I just don't know what I'm like trying to accomplish here. I should just use Alicia. Then I could use fucking Rosie too.
Moving out.
Well, so many mistakes in there. Makes me like really depressed. Shit! Why did this happen? Why did this happen to me? Oh yeah. Yeah, here we go. You do it yourself, yeah. Wait, where's my main man, Vice, right? Because he's somewhere down here.
I'll take care of it.
Yeah, there we are. Alright, Vice. Fuck this guy over. He's right here. Yeah, there we go. Alright, go. Good.
Man down.
Who do I want? No one, I guess. I guess I could move Marina over so she could take a good point. Alright.
Man down.
Oh, there is a fucking mine right there. Holy shit.
Fight this thing. I'm almost there. Run fast, medic.
Run fast, medic. Alright, here we go. Crouch? Yeah, that's a good position right there. Maybe. Who knows?
Been waiting here.
Alright, Lago.
You Joker still alright?
Best of luck.
We could bring someone else over here. Should I bring Alicia? Sure, why not? She's got the most AP out of the bunch. There's a mine right there. Holy shit. Okay. How about a sight from above, maybe?
Enemy unit spotted.
There's plenty of people over there. That's my deduction.
Where shall we aim, Welks?
If Alicia dies here, I'll laugh my ass off. There we go.
Enemy unit neutralized. advised.
But I think most likely Alicia is dead, but at least she took down the bunker. That's... we did something there. Shit. Wow, I'm surprised you can see us through the fucking smoke there. Holy shit. Oh my god, he's teleported. They've done the weird ass teleport. At least it speeds up the game for a bit. At least it, and also at least it's hitting the goddamn banister here. Banister, hitting the goddamn woodwork. Oh shit. Well, there goes Alicia. Don't worry, luckily I brought Ica with me. This doesn't help, like. Okay, we've brought a lot of people over now. We didn't even brought a lot of people, we just brought Claudia. Alright, let's upgrade everything. Upgrade everything? I mean repair everything. No, you're going again, Claude. You're gonna repair goddamn Welkin's goddamn tank.
Try my best. Now it won't hurt when I trip.
Thank you.
Alright, so the first thing Welkin's gonna do is gonna put a goddamn smoke bomb.
Entering combat. Enemy sighted.
Come on, Welkin, you do this. It's a shame that we can't have Zaka to play again.
Enemy sighted.
All right, so the smoke is gonna go like here. I think. Right in the dudes. All right. Then Largo here. He's gonna go around a full. Oh shit! There's a mine here. Let's hope that doesn't trigger it. You don't have like a nade on you. I could even see them through the.
Just watch this.
All right. Holy shit! Can we not? Oh. What is this? Oh, this ain't good.
Just watch this.
He's got really low AP now. Alright, I can see. There we go. Largo, please. Elliot.
Just watch this.
Do it before.
You're done.
What, is the tank gone down?
A little spit will hold me together.
Oh shit, he's gonna die.
The hunt begins.
Someday the hatred will...
So I could confirm that Largo is
100%
dead. That is not good.
Oh,
Oh, whoa, look at that weird ass spray right there. This is all going to the left. Oh, Lago. Good night, my friend. Oh, is it the end? Whoa! He's teleported. Yeah, there goes Lago. It was one of the bunkers, it looks like, on the left. Yeah, it's that bunker right over there. Did he just, like, flamethrower one of his dudes? Oh, that 1 HP, what the hell? He's done it again. Yeah, he's actually killing his other friend here. That's kind of depressing. You see that? That's the teleportation right there. He just like zoomed past. Is there anyone else there? Are we all safe? Okay, Welkin, he could actually do a...
Enemy sighted.
Over...
Confirmation on the enemy camp ahead.
Fire!
I think that's a good smoke right there. No, it wasn't. It was too far of a smoke, actually. Shit. Alright, let's bring Alicia back. Let's bring... Simjuke's not back. Let's bring Homer back. We need him. Jan?
Sure.
You're going up. You're coming up.
Our defense is thin anywhere.
What's Ika gonna do here? Ika? I mean Rosie first. Oh shit. Just run in and confirm.
Just a little
Occupy
longer,
the spawn.
Almost there.
Don't you dare leave me, Largo.
Shit. Well, we tried. Shit. The smoke was too goddamn.
Enemy sighted.
Can we use the increased payload? If the payload could... Oh my god, it actually can. No. Okay, if this gets it, I'll laugh my ass off. Wow. Oh my god, he actually got it. Fuck. Okay, now we need Vice. Vice, come in. Can you actually... Can you save... Careful the mine, Vice! Alright, can you actually... No, you can't. You can't reach to... Is there one more... CP? No, we're fucking empty. Shit. I don't think... Oh my god, there's a second person now! Not like this, man. Vice, take him down, man. Take him down! Vice, what are you doing? Wow, look... That's fucking terrible, mate. Best part about this is like it's gonna zoom past. Oh, apparently seems you could take him down there from here. I mean, despite the casualties, I think we're doing all right, I guess.
Understood.
I hate it when this shit happens. If she kills this guy, this is all good, right?
Sweet dreams.
Alright, so we've got Vice here. He's gonna take... Alright, the plan is he's gonna get Rosie. Rosie, I guess, send back to the medic.
Medic!
Vice will probably get some hits.
Light this thing. I'm almost there.
He's gonna throw an aid. He's gonna throw an aid here. go over.
Can we get it?
There's a dude there, yeah, I forgot. Alright, easy down. Hold on. Where's the nade? There we go. Alright, wait, hold on. There's no need to shoot there, my enemy. The Empire. The Empire's general here. The Empire's elite, shall we say. Because we got Marina here to kill him. See, I could trust Marina here. She always gets a shot. 100%. Alright, so this camp is now ours. Good, now I can actually put some fuckers here. Actually. Now, who's here? Alright, Alicia can move out. Homer, I guess.
I'll try my best.
Claudia gets up to aid the aid of ice. I mean, nothing too big here. Just stay right here. Alright, Alicia, you're gonna move up to meet whoever, Vice maybe. Yeah, scouts legit have the best AP. I mean, I know that's obvious, but I'm just gonna praise it. If you kill that guy, can you kill this guy? Just kill this guy. Just get 4 shots, not too hard. Yeah, this is what happens before. You can still move while you have 0 AP, but it seems like you're like stuck or something. I don't know, that's just me being an idiot, but. Alright, that's the dude dead.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Yeah, I think I need to bring like someone like Homer. Actually, I'm gonna bring Claudia around. Because, shit, we've got a long way to go, actually. Because there's so many mines out there. And we could just bring Homer to the Edelweiss, I guess. Yep. Will they move their reinforcements? Another question. I hate that the Edelweiss doesn't just full out kill him. Yeah, I kind of like how they just zoom past. Yeah, like that. I kind of hate that, Oh shit, that's a goddamn elite. A shock trooper, I mean. I heard, like, my door was moving, but it was just me pressing the keys really lightly. That kind of spooked me for a second there. There's a dude right there, so Edelweiss got a... Whoa, that's not it. That's not what I'm looking for. Increased payload on him. In the middle, right, would be nice, right? Yeah, that'll be... Just as predicted. Wow, they're actually both dead. Holy shit.
The hunt begins. Target sighted.
Yeah, I like how you got target sighted, but there's just a bit of a rock there.
Target sighted.
Wow, don't do that.
Nothing personal. Sweet dreams.
Good work. Keep it up.
There's so many bombs. Holy shit. Alright, let's see if Claudia could... I don't know. We're getting a bit too close. I think... Yeah, that's around there. If we get hit, I'm pretty much dead.
It's got us stuck here.
Can we go up? Can we take the up route? No, we can't. Alright, I'm gonna throw down a smoke. I think we have enough CP for... Yeah, that's good.
Entering combat.
The Asara smoke, I'm kinda liking that. Just put it right here. Good, good, good.
I'll try my best.
Got that camp. Claudia's dead. Somehow she got hit of the. It's all right. We did what we got. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take these guys out. All right.
Your body's yours to use.
Homer, you gotta be stuck on the smokes here. So.
Stay close out there.
Feels bad there's like just a shit ton of people over there. Whoa, that was fast. Jesus. I think we could just pop him off with Marina here.
Oh good, it's only me dying.
Oh shit. I think we lost Claudia actually. RIP! Alright, that's the first death there. Ah. Now that's a start, isn't it? Holy shit. Ooh. I did not like where that was going, that's not good.
Entering combat.
Okay, so the first things first. Is it alright I could take down these dudes? Increase payload, can I? No. It's never good. I like don't know how to. I don't even know. Here? Is this a good spot? Sorry, Homer. It just reversed by itself.
Moving out.
Okay, we need a. Okay, we need this secured and safe though. What dude? Yeah, there's just like a fucking dude there. Like, what the hell, man? Oh shit! Oh no.
Yes, right away. This place is filthy.
I see why Thimjik died, because the goddamn grenade. Holy shit. Put the.
Entering combat!
Wait, Homer! Whoa, Homer, why did you not reload? Fucker. Alright, no point crying over spilled milk. Just get this dude over here. There we go.
Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Expected, you know.
Help me.
We need people, we need people. Lago, Rosie. Ica. The roster's full, apparently.
Okay,
first things first, we gotta kill this dude.
Right over here.
Perfect, Sean.
Sweet dreams.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Oh, smoke? Maybe?
For you, sure.
Let's try to move people from here over. Alright, so can I? Well, I think his lances ain't really area type. No, I don't think we can even destroy it, so feels bad. But we gotta put in a. That smoke grenade down. There's like so many people coming. Holy shit, don't, please don't take. Alright, I think everyone's coming. Yes. Alright, first things first. Marina, you've been doing well. And if you get this shot, you'll be a god. Yeah. You are a god, Marina.
Good work. Keep it up.
Alright, next step. Throw down the smoke. Sorry about that, Homer, but... sour smoke, and it's gonna land right there. That should be good. Oh, I hope he's good. Next.
Right, here I go.
Let's get one of our... Holy shit, it's so far off. Alright.
Yes, right away.
Alright, reload everything here. If we could only have one in sour smoke, that pretty sucks, if you ask me.
Entering combat.
I think we have.
Gotta love nature.
Yeah, fuck me. Shit, how are we gonna... Fuck. These motherfuckers. I mean, we'll try to destroy, but, you know, it ain't gonna happen. It doesn't have a health bar. Doesn't have anything. The smoke was just too far on. It has to be, like, here? Like, right on the trench, I think? I don't know, man. Like, here? Where Ica died?
I'll take care of it.
Let's just move forward, I guess. Let's just end it here. Sucks.
Entering combat.
I don't even know. Here? Is this a good place? I don't even think so. No, I don't think that's good. As well as I forgot to kill the dude. I have to kill the dude right over there.
Please stay strong. I'm on my way.
Work your magic. You hear me? Medic!
Just a little longer. Almost there.
You gotta help. Please. New ain't no stopping me.
Whoa, hold, calm your tits, mate.
Here I come. Mwah. I'm on it.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Ain't no stopping me.
There's no need to be strong-willed of a blunder like that. Alright, Largo's turn. Alright, so it's enough for us to move in the smoke.
There's gunfire.
Been waiting here.
Fucking knew it. Of course there's gotta be a mine down here. It always had to be this. Oh, Claudia died. Yeah, that's, that feels bad, you know.
I'll take care of it.
I think Vice here could actually take. I don't know if he threw a grenade on it.
I'll take care of it.
Dance, punk.
Well, I tried. Fuck. Who would have knew these turn of events happen?
Now's your chance.
You got it, hon.
I think this was a misplay by my hand here. Great that reinforcements arrived, that's great. That flamethrower though.
Go down.
Yeah, crouch, they're immune to headshots, aren't they? Jesus Christ. Oh shit, the tank's actually coming for us. Rosie, please.
Here I come.
Leave it all to me.
Got it, hon.
I can go another round.
Jesus Christ.
I'll take care of it. Leave it all to me.
Ha! Hey, count me in.
Yeehaw!
Just keep up.
Why does it take so long? This
13 rounds.
Spotted an enemy. Enemy sighted.
Like, fuck me, man.
You're done.
Fuck. Can't be having that, Lago. Can't be having that.
Just watch this. Boom!
There we go.
All right.
Entering combat.
Begins. The hunt begins. New prey sighted.
Oh shit. That's not good. Ah, just like hit my elbow on the table. Yeah, Lago's dead, fuck.
Not yet.
And that's fucking terrible, man. Yeah, Marina's dead. Advice, clean sweep these guys.
Leave it all to me.
I think you can actually.
Medic!
You've got to stay strong. Keep fighting.
You've got to help. Please.
Yeehaw!
Nice work.
I don't think he'll have enough, yeah.
I'll take care of it.
I mean, just in case, we'll just bring in all our dudes here. Ah, oh, that's problematic if you crouch.
You
good prone there.
Here I come.
Nice. Well, I did call in, so...
Here we go!
There's not a sword here.
Let's do this thing. Enemy sighted. Let's do this thing. Medic!
Sit tight. Help's almost there.
Work your magic. You hear me? New target sighted.
Sorry, honey.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
It's working, guys. At least I could save us some, maybe a turn here.
Sorry, honey.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
It was pretty,
Let's do this thing.
You know. It was pretty unprofessional. Yeah. Pretty sloppy, is what I was trying to say. Yeah, that's the word. Pretty sloppy.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Ugh. At least we fucking did it. Of course we got a rank, dude, because fucking completed in 15 rounds. What the fuck's that? Alright, thanks for the mail, but Claudia is dead. RIP.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so... anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted I so wanted to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
Before, you said you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Ys. I promise.
They killed off the fucking best girl! Fucking hell, man. What the fuck? It's so obvious as well. That's what sucks.
Isara. The dreams you left. It's up to us to build them.
This is stupid.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours. You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender, and I, a lost child, always frightened. I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears.
Oh, don't give us a fucking flashback, man. Yeah, just show her fucking quality.
Chapter 12, The Fight for Brule.
Fuck's sake, nah. Look, alright. I don't like the fact that Isara died, right? Alright. But if they were, you know, planning to kill off Isara, please don't fucking give them, you know, like fucking five scenes which indicates that she's gonna die. That. It was because of these five fucking things. These fucking scenes right here. Well, this one particularly, the second one. Yeah, don't. Please. That just, you know, rubs salt in the wound there. It's like, why? You knew. I knew it. I called it. Ah, oh, it sucks, man. It fucking sucks. That's really bad. That's really bad. Whoever wrote that. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's begin the strategy meeting. First off, I need to ask. Lieutenant, How is Squad 7's morale?
It's been 3 weeks since we lost Isara. We're all still in shock, Captain. Personally, it still doesn't seem real to me. I can't believe she's really gone.
I see. Nevertheless, you have new orders. I sent in a request to General Damon to allow this op, and received full clearance. The Gallian militia's next task is to liberate a small border town called Brule.
Yeah, that's the old place.
The regiment will surround the area while your squad enters and secures the plaza.
I hope the plaza isn't that big from last
time. Any questions, Lieutenant?
No, Captain.
I'm taking temporary personal leave, but I wish you the best of luck out there.
All right, thanks, Aldeo.
Also, I'd like to introduce the new tank pilot assigned to the Edelweiss.
I'll do the best I can, Welkin.
It's Crease here.
Crease?
He recently volunteered to be a pilot. I'm hereby assigning him to Squad 7.
Isara inherited the Edelweiss from her father. I'd like to take over where she left off. I'm still nowhere near as skilled as she was, but I'll do my very best. Thank you, Crease.
That concludes our meeting. I look forward to good news from Brule. Dismissed.